shit.
Still under construction. Well, maybe I can just punch my way through.
Our persecution will be our trial by fire. We'll destroy those who would see us fall. You walk with me, or you walk the path of hellfire! In this glorious new world, there's no room for neutral parties! No, sir! There are only my people and our enemies!
Is this guy for real?
The zombies aren't our only enemies. No, sir, there's Obscurus and corruption from within.
Jane Hammond.
Tom, no.
For conspiring against your lord, look at me. And commandeering his rightful possessions. And plotting his death.
You think you're a leader? You're just a lunatic. What
the? You are hereby sentenced to a beheading. In accordance with the laws.
Nut job!
Set down by me! Bitch!
Over here!
Traitor! This don't concern you, Frank! You should have stayed out of it! He was trying to murder you! I was just trying to protect you. You're all my people. You needed my protection.
You call that protection?
You don't understand. Look, a father, he has to make choices for his children. Sometimes... Oh!
Nice. Fist bump. Seriously, come on. What, you know... Come on, everybody does it. It's like the end thing.
I just have to kill a robot zombie marine, and Wilmette will be its old self again.
Wait, what?
So, there's this zombie in an exosuit, and... Oh, forget it. I need to blow a hole in the sewers.
Okay. We can help you with that, at least. I'll have Jordan meet you down there.
Thanks, Hammond. You're a real pal. Never knew.
I'm a genius.
I'm heading back to the sewers. Hammond's people are gonna clear the way for me.
You see? This is what happens when you're not a dick all the time.
Too bad you can't see what finger I'm on.
Thank you.
the undead gospel is running short on material for tonight's show.
Coming with me?
You said there's a zombie in an exosuit down there. Hell no! Just use your camera and find a clean spot. You've done it before, you'll be fine.
Alright, Brad, this is it. I'm going after Calder and getting that hard drive.
Alright, evac choppers are inbound. And I have a message for you.
So, hey. Frank, someone's been accessing these files, and I have a feeling it's probably you. So, if you find my body, do me a favor. Try not to piss on it or anything.
What the hell, Vic?
I can get her on the radio.
What's the point?
The point is, to feds like me, there's nothing more dangerous in this world than a journalist who'd stop at nothing to bust my ass. And if there's two of them working together...
I think we're past that.
We'll see.
Bombs? Where would you like to be dropped? Bingo! If Calder didn't hear that, then at least I know he's ugly and deaf. All my bad ideas. This is definitely, definitely the worst.
Thank you.
I can't tell my own ass from my elbow. Holy shit. Are they sleeping?
Frank, what's going on? Are you there?
Oh, shut up! How do I turn this thing off?
Frank, listen, evac's coming. Expect updates.
No! Oh, butt nugget hell.
I didn't mean that! Dr. Russell Barnaby, epidemiology and entomology. The storage directory contains all my research into human immortality. It also contains all correspondence with the Pentagon. I have various documentation, all confirming the involvement of the Secretary of Defense, various generals, aides, and even the...
We're going places. Namely, the front page of the Times.
Frank.
Hi.
Give it to me. Just do it. Come on.
Okay.
I'm not gonna let you sell this to the highest bidder. This time we're gonna do it the right way.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
Step away from the hard drive. Now! Sorry, Frank. Bye.
So, what? No more mini golf?
Hammond needed me. Her tyrant had turned into a psychopath. So we took him down, and Hammond made sure he wouldn't be getting up again. In exchange, Hammond gave me the most important gift of all. Friendship. And more importantly, a big bomb to blast my way into Calder's lair. The sewers. Calder and his posse of creepy, smart zombies had turned them into some kind of den of spooky-ass shit. And Calder himself... can talk. Whatever he's become, there's still a little bit of psycho douchebag human still in there. Naturally, I grabbed the intel and booked it. And that would have been where our story ended. Frank West, triumphant hero of Willamette, once again. Vic Chu. Thief. Hellspawn. She stole my evidence. She held a gun to my head, and now it's on.
Happening.
Vic stole my camera! She has the evidence!
What? Then get it back!
This isn't over yet, rookie!
Screw you, Frank!
Camera. She has the evidence.
What? Then get it back.
Great advice. This isn't over yet, rookie.
Screw you, Frank.
rookie!
Screw you, Frank! Yeah!
Remember me? I thought we could talk about this.
You hide behind glass! Take all you see. Claim this, take that. Make it all yours. Give nothing back.
All right. A bit heavy, but I agree. I could do better. Tomorrow morning. Give me the camera back. I'm a new man tomorrow, I promise.
You are part of the chain, Frank West. And I must break the chain.
No. You kidding me? God, I hate you. Okay. You know what? You hurt my student. Took my story. And now you've blown up my favorite camera. So be it. Frank West vs. Zombie Lord. Let's roll, weirdo. You all right, Vic? Vic! Where the hell are you going? You left me! Again! I don't think a pedicure is gonna help.
Less fast, please.
Yeah? You first. Yes! Nice work, kiddo.
We're ending this, Frank.
Damn straight.
Bro.
doing? What the shit?
Not fair!
So let's even the odds. I've got a plan.
Ah!
your sarcasm is intact. I need you at Kichiro Plaza. I need medical assistance now. Okay, come on. Stay with me, kid. Stay with me.
whoa. Easy, easy. Slowly.
Calder?
It's okay. I got him. I got him. But we lost everything. Camera and Barnaby servers are wiped, and he blew the hard drive to a million pieces, so... Hey, you weren't really gonna shoot me, were you?
No, we're fatal.
Oh, like a leg?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Fair enough. I deserve that. But listen, if it comes up again, can you aim for the right one? It's kind of a piece of shit anyway.
Frank. I'm really sorry about that.
Don't worry about it. I've had worse. And so will you. That's kind of the shit you go through when you're a good journalist, right?
What about being a great journalist?
What is that?
An SD card? From your camera?
You pulled it?
Yeah.
Before it blew up.
Go on.
What do you want for it?
Oh, jeez.
No, I mean it. I'll give you anything.
All right. I want the story. My words, your pictures. Big coverage, big impact.
Together. 50-50.
Yeah. 50-50.
I like the sounds of that. Plus mini golf.
Oh man, not the mini golf. Yeah, okay. Mini golf.
Well, now that you've sorted everything out, we need to get to the rendezvous point if we want to lift out of here.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Grab anything you need, and let me know when you're ready to go.
I'll get this gate open.
So, did your heart grow 3 sizes this Christmas, Frank?
Come on. We're good now, right? We're good?
Let's publish this story. Save the world. Then we'll be good.
You need to get out of Willamette first. Let's go.
So, Miss Chu, normally I'd have to arrest you.
You'd have to catch me first, copper.
Oh,
think you could be a journalist without guerrilla tactics?
Ben, think the government is destroying our lives?
Zing! Well, they don't sound very happy.
Think they're mad that we killed their daddy?
We're meeting the helicopter on the roof of the parking garage. Just over the sky bridge.
Oh, good! Nice and convenient! Did everyone get a souvenir?
PTSD counts, right?
It did for me.
I think we pissed them off.
Come on!
Hold up, Frank.
Give me a second with this door.
No, no, no! We don't have a second!
Please tell me that's all right! I need a vodka with me!
Why people won't let us down. We're getting out of here.